gave my woman half my money at the general store. I said, now buy a little groceries and don't spend no more. But she paid $10 for a 10-cent hat and bought some store-bought cat food for that mean-eyed cat. When I woke up this morning and I turned my head, there wasn't a cotton-picking thing on her side of the bed. I found a little old note where her head belonged. It said, dear John, honey, baby, I'm long gone. When I heard a whistle blowing and the big wheels were turning, I was scared as I could be. I put on my overalls and I headed to town, gonna bring her back with me. I asked the man down at the station if he'd seen her there. I told him all about her pretty eyes and long blonde hair. He spit his tobacco, said, I'll beat that blame. I believe I did see her leaving on the eastbound train. I bought a round-trip ticket on the eastbound train. I was broke as I could be. But when I come back, I gotta buy another ticket. Gonna bring her back with me. Well, I got off the train somewhere in Arkansas, and I worked up the guts to call my mother-in-law. She said, I'll tell you where she is if you act right. She's working 4 to 12 at Trucker's World tonight. Well, when I walked in, she saw me, and she took off her apron, and she grabbed her going-home hat. She bought a ticket with her tips. Now we're curled up on her sofa, me and her and that mean-eyed cat.